Girl, you wanna go back home?
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap and your flex so deep. You say, got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking fallin'. Talking while you come around and now they silent. Through the Cooper 17, no.
Good morning, guys. It's Tay Tay, and I'm back with another video. And as you can tell by the sound of my voice, I just woke up not till about 2 hours ago, maybe. But as you can tell by the title of this freaking video, I'm about to do my morning routine for 2020, because you know it is the new year. We're gonna go all day, every day, of being positive, bring some new energy, positive vibes on 2020. Period. Point blank exclamation point at the end. But that's not all that. Before we get started, I need y'all to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, and make sure you hit that bell right next to that subscribe button so y'all can get notified every time that I post. And don't forget to follow my social medias. It'll be either up on the screen or linking down below in my description box. So the thing about morning tea is I get up like earlier morning, like either 5, 6 up, you know, doing my business. I wash my face down there. And guys, hygiene is very important. You don't want to go out somewhere. But let's just get into the morning routine. So without further ado, let's get started. Thing I would do early in the morning is I turn the bathroom sink on. Well, turn the sink on, and then I will first. Yes.
Who says you're not perfect?
safe, but it's clinically a morning burst. It's oil free. You're good. You got it from Walmart, and it works great. Like, okay, whenever you put it on, make sure you don't like stop your temples, because that is nasty. I know I look crazy. Hey guys, comment down below on what other videos you all want to do next. Like whether it's a challenge, possibly a vlog maybe, I don't know. Or kind of like some kind of routine, like makeup routine, skin routine, morning or night routine, evening routine maybe. You know, you name it. Comment down below for any video suggestions y'all want me to do. Simple as that. And then after, now, the next thing I'm doing right now is at first, I always wet this washcloth or rag or whatever you want to call it. And then I'm not gonna put the mask on. I'm just gonna say for, you know, the night time or whatever. Take about this much. And rub it on my face. This is the Refreshing Apricot Scrub. It's the Studio Selection brand. It's for the all skin types. It's oil-free formula, and it has with natural elements. It's sulfate and paraben free. Hey guys, just go get it. That is some Dollar General, maybe? Yeah, Dollar General. Make sure you take care of your skin, because taking care of your skin is very, extremely, very important. Now, okay, guys, I'm going to do the rest of the stuff, and when I come back, I'm going to show you the dope outfit that I'm going to show. I'll be right back once I finish with my other stuff.
Hey guys, I'm back. As you can see, this is my full outfit. I'm wearing this Adidas jacket, Adidas shirt, and I'm just wearing jeans right now with some light blue Nike shoes that I have for quite some time, and that's just my full outfit. But that will be it for today's video. I hope you guys really enjoy it. If you do, please make sure you get this video a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, and if you want a notification channel, all you have to do is do three simple things. Is like this video, subscribe, and share this video, and comment down below for any video suggestions y'all want me to do next. So, like I said before, you gotta grind to shine, stay motivated. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.